Good. Forward. Back. Try to keep that chest up when you do it. Nice long stride. I want you to do 10 of those, switch legs. Good, so it should be a total of 20 lunges there, guys. Good, almost done. All right, next up, we're gonna go lateral lunges. So we're gonna go wide feet. Okay, I'm gonna turn my right heel up and I'm gonna lunge to the left, trying to keep my chest up. Come back together, turn my left foot up, lunge to the right leg. Take these ones a little bit slower. Try to keep your form and your position on these. We're gonna alternate for 12, so it'll be 6 per leg. Good. Try to keep your chest up, Kim. Oh, I got another joiner.
Fabio.
Fabio, join in, bud. You're a couple minutes behind. Good. Get through those lunges, guys. We're going to just finish it off real quick with 20 air squats. So just feet shoulder width apart, down below 90. Lock the knees and hips. 20 reps. This is the last part of your warm-up. And then we're going to get into your first workout. Fabio, just go for 10 squats. See if you can get 10 squats in. Good job, guys. All right, let me just change up the screen and we will
talk about the first part here.
Okay, so if you guys can see on my screen, we're gonna be starting off with some 2-minute workouts. You're gonna need 2 dumbbells. We're gonna be doing some hang clean and jerks and push-ups, right? So I'll talk about the hang clean and jerks, and then we'll also talk about what kind of weights you have. If your weights are too light, we might give you guys a different option. So for the hang cleans, I'm going to start 2 dumbbells. All right, I'm going to go from my knee up to the shoulder, and then from the shoulder to overhead. That all counts as 1. Okay, so I'm going to go knee, nice flat back, to shoulder, shoulder to overhead, 20 times. Once I'm done 20 of those, with the remaining time, I'm going to go down to the ground and do as many push-ups as I can do in that whole 2-minute window, right? So if it takes me a minute and 25 seconds to do the clean and jerks, well, then I've only got the remaining 35 seconds to do push-ups. Probably not going to take you that long to do the clean and jerks, but that's just to give you guys an idea. Then we're going to take a 1-minute rest, and we're going to redo that whole thing 4 times. Now, here's the thing about the clean and jerks. If your weights are really light, to the point that you're easily gonna do 20 in a row, then I'm gonna make 1 modification just to make it a little bit harder. Okay, we're gonna do from the knee, you're gonna do a squat clean to thruster instead, okay? So again, that's from the knee, squat it, press it. Otherwise, if your weights are challenging and it's gonna be something that'll take you probably over 60 seconds, then you can stick with the clean and jerks. But if you think that you're gonna get through, you know, 20 reps in like 35 seconds, that's going to end up being a lot of push-ups. All right. So everybody grab your dumbbells. I want to see you guys try 2 reps, hang clean and jerks. Go ahead. You guys go ahead on your own time. I'll just watch you. Hang clean and press. Good. Fabio, let me see what you got, bud. So for the knee, up to the shoulder, and then shoulder press. Good, yeah, that's cool. So Fabio, watch me here for 1 sec, bud. So for the knee, it's not gonna be like an arm bend, it's more like a jump, right? And then press. Vanessa, how's that weight for you? Is that gonna be too easy?
I only have 30 pounds.
You know what, 30 is okay. 30, you'll be good with 30. Maybe round one, you'll end up doing a lot of push-ups, but it'll start to catch up by round two. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. All right, guys, everybody else is good to go? All right, let me get some music going, and then I will start the timer in just a few seconds. Can you guys hear me over the music? Yeah? Awesome. All right, guys, let's get ready. We're starting your first round in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. 20 hang clean and jerks. That's it. Knee to shoulder, shoulder overhead. Twenty reps, guys. That's good, Fabio. Nice, Vanessa. Good, guys. It's it, Matthew. Good job, guys. Keep it up. Nice, Vanessa, that's it. Good job, Kim. We're almost at the 1 minute mark, guys. Let's go, let's go, let's go. We gotta get some push-ups in at some point. We're at the 45 second mark. All right, we got some push-ups going. Here we go. You got 40 seconds, as many push-ups as you can get. Keep going, 30 seconds, short breaks. Even if you keep your set small, quick 3 to 5 reps, and then a short break. Keep going, let's go, Kim. 15 seconds, guys. Let's go, let's go. You got 5, 3, 2, 1, and rest. All right, guys, break, break, break. All right, now that you know how that feels, looks like nobody needs to do the thruster variation. Hands up if you got more than 15 push-ups. No? 10 push-ups? Yes? Okay, we all around that 10 push-up mark. Okay, good job, guys. So we're gonna start back at the beginning, back to 20 hang clean and jerks, and then push-ups again. All right, you got 20 seconds, guys. All right, let's get ready. 8 seconds, grab your dumbbells. In 3, 2, 1, go. Round two. That's it. Try to keep the same tempo, same reps that you did last time. Fabio, when you finish the press, I want to see your arms in line with your ears, not forward of your ears, okay? In bed, stay in bed. The feeling of Yes, good, just like that.
Smoke, smoke me broke. I don't care, I'm down for what you want. They drunk into the night, wanna keep you here.
Good job, guys, let's go. We're coming up on the 1 minute mark. Let's go, let's go. Move those weights. Seconds. There you go, Matthew. Get to those push-ups. Nice, Vanessa. Seconds, guys. Come on, come on, come on. As many as you can get. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and time. All right. Two rounds down. Good job, guys. All right. Hands up if round two was better than round one. No, no hands on that one. Oh, yeah, you did better that round? Okay. I got one round. Close. All right, guys, we are at the halfway point. We got two more rounds of this. All right, let's get ready. Starting back up in 10 seconds. Start again with 20 hang clean and jerks. Ready in 3, 2, 1, and go. Hey, let's go. Fast elbows, use those legs on the press. Matthew, let it swing back a bit more on the hang clean. Swing back, then swing up. Good, there you go. That's it, Kim, that looks great. Nice, guys. 30 seconds in. Back up, back up. Come on. Keep moving. But if you close your eyes. We're at the 1 minute mark. Let's go. Keep going, keep going. Let's get to 20. But if you close your come on, guys, 30 seconds, let's go. Go, 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 go. Gotta get to those push-ups. Come on, Matthew, get those push-ups in. That's it, Kim. This is how I show my love. 13 seconds, come on. Five seconds, guys, one more push-up. Come on, get back on there. 3, 2, 1, break. All right. All right, guys, you got one more round of this. How are those arms feeling? Starting to fall off? A little bit? Yeah. Vanessa, did you drag somebody into doing this with you?
No, my mom was doing like her own work and she just finished.
Oh, gotcha. All right, guys, 20 seconds, last round coming up. All right, we're going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Start it off hard, guys. This is your last round. Try not to drop it early this time. See if you can hold on for an extra 2 or 3 reps. This is your last one. Let's fight through this one. Let's make it your best round yet. Keep moving, keep moving. Let's go. Don't forget to breathe. 30 seconds in. Keep going. Come on, short break, short break, short break. Back on it. Let's go. Pick him up. Come on, up. Come on, Matthew. Don't put him down, buddy. I know it hurts. Let's go. We are 1 minute in. Come on, guys, I want to see you on push-ups soon. We're at the 50-second mark. That's it, Matthew, get on him. Get to those push-ups, go, go, go. The rest of you, we got 35 seconds, let's go. I want to see you getting some push-ups in. There we go, everybody down, let's go. Ones and twos if it has to be. Let's go. 20 seconds. Can't see if I was manipulated. I had too little through the door. 10 seconds. Come on. All the way to the end. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Time. Good job, guys. Catch your breath, take a rest. We're gonna move on in a second. So that's it for the spicy stuff today. Next up is gonna be a little bit slower. We're just gonna be doing some bicep curls, and I forget the second part, strength. Some bent over rows. All right, so a little bit of buys and back. All right, so while you guys catch your breath, I'll talk about what's next. So for this one, 25. Oh, yeah. Okay. So one arm or one dumbbell or two. So what I'll show you is the variation if you have only one dumbbell. You know, by the looks of it, everybody has two dumbbells, so we can just do both dumbbells at the same time. So the first part there that says 25 seconds per arm of bent over rows, we're just going to change that to 40 seconds of both arm bent over rows, right? Because everybody has two dumbbells as it is. So for the bent over rows, similar starting position. So we're back at that knee, flat back. I'm going to pull my hands towards my hips. I'm not pulling to my chest, pulling my hips, control down. So from here, I'm rowing towards my hips, down slow. So we're doing 40 seconds, max reps, rest 20. The next minute, two dumbbells, standing position. I'm going to curl up, control down. This is not about however many reps you can get in trying to go fast. This is more about keeping good tension on your biceps, squeeze your arms, control down. 40 seconds of bicep curls, okay? Pretty simple movements. We got two movements here. Any questions on this? That's good? Awesome. All right, guys. Let me restart the music. All right, guys, let's get ready. I'll do the first round with you. Starting in 3, 2, 1, going bent over rows, 40 seconds. Let's go. Keep that back flat. Remember, you're pulling towards your hips. Control down. Keep sticking your chest out. Squeeze your armpits when you get to the top. Keep going, guys. We're up to the 30-second mark. Three, two, one, and rest. All right, guys, break. Next up, we're doing bicep curls. You got 10 seconds. Okay, ready, you're standing tall. Three, two, one, palms are up. Curl it up, control it down. When you get to the top, I don't wanna see you all the way hands on top of your shoulders. Think of it like you're only coming up about 80% of the way, right? So you should finish with your hand in line with your shoulder, but not higher than your shoulder. If your weights are a little too heavy, try holding just one dumbbell with two hands. Okay, if your weights are too heavy to the point you're having to swing it, hold one dumbbell with two hands, no problem. Right, you'll probably be able to last a little bit longer like that anyways. I'm using my ginormous 5-pounders right now, so all good. Break. Right. Rest it up, guys. So that's round one. We're doing this three more times. 5 seconds. And go back to bent over rows. Nice, guys. Ten seconds, keep going. And rest. Break, break, break. All right, we'll go back to bicep curls next. Three, two, one, and let's go. Curls. Remember to control it on the way down as much as you can. Squeeze hard at the top, control down. Eight seconds. And break. Halfway done, guys. Going again in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Bent over rows. Twenty seconds to go. Mm-hmm. 5 seconds and time. Almost done, guys. We got 3 more minutes. Bent over wise, is that your question? 45 is fine. Yeah, you don't need to be completely flat to the ground. No. All right, let's go. Keep going, guys. Eight seconds. Two, one, and break. Chill, guys. Two more minutes. We got one more round at each station, and we're done for the day. Ready, and let's go. Bent over row. Seconds. Three, two, one, break. Almost done. All right, 10 seconds, last minute coming here. Three, two, one, and go. Last minute. Good job, guys. Come on, Matthew, finish him up, guys. Last 10 seconds. Three, two, one, and time. All right. Good job, boys and girls. We're a little bit over here today. We're going to call it there. Hopefully you guys all have some sore biceps and push-ups and all that good stuff. If you didn't already see the email, yeah, we're back to normal as of Saturday. We've got a couple new classes coming to the Markham location schedule, and I think there's a couple more hours coming to the Woodbridge schedule as well. That's basically it for now. Have a good Wednesday. See you guys tomorrow if you're on here.
Thank you.
Bye, guys. Bye. Take it easy, everyone.